Hello, gist lovers. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, a Nigerian artist called Little Frosh has just beaten up his girlfriend to stupor. You cannot even recognize her. And as at yesterday, his record label put out an official statement saying they do not condone that. So, they dropped him from the record label. They canceled the contract. He was signed on to DMW, that's Davido's record label. The part that caught my attention is this guy called Lenre Adeyemo. I probably am saying the name right, but it is really shameful that this guy could come out. They said he's an actor. I don't know him, but he could come out and put out this statement saying people should really investigate before they blame the men, that men are always blamed when things go wrong, that people, no one cares to know what happened, people don't want to ask the real question. I'm saying, before you criticize Little Frosh for beating his girlfriend, you need to address what made him do it. And I'm just wondering, what is there to address? I don't get it. Hello everyone, leave me a comment below and let me know what you think.